Nothing great was ever achieved without enthusiasm.
Or someone around who possessed it.
He never came out to practice where he didn't put it out there at 100%.
While that's something fans of this team hope they will project,
enthusiasm, he got the most out of his kids.
They know at least one former Tiger has it.
He was the same way from the first time he interviewed to the last day he coached.
That was in 2003 as head coach for DePauw. But it started there for Nick Mourouzis in 1981.
His first day when he came on campus talking about everything he's going to do, how enthusiastic he was, and that was what sold us right there.
Passion that kept the Tigers players bought in for 23 seasons and a school record 133 wins.
And I think that kind of level of enthusiasm, that level of energy is contagious, and it has certainly spread through the program.
Leading to this historic October afternoon.
We had very, very good turnout today of 40 captains throughout his years here.
To pay tribute to the enthusiastic Mourouzis.
And I can tell you, when we told him to take a peek behind him, you'll be awed by the number of players.
For a unique moment in the 126-year history of DePauw football.
Very emotional time, I will say that.
When the newly renovated field at Blackstock Stadium was named in his honor.
A great facility, and then to have my name on it is really something special. It really hits the bottom of my heart.
Just as his enthusiasm hit the bottom of theirs.
This shows really what kind of man he is. He's known around the country as one of the greatest coaches in America.
Two, three, come
Larry Hawley, Fox 59 Sports.